put the mask on your face and fix it at the back of your neck. Press the nose clip firmly in place between the eyes, that way it stops the mask from moving around. Take your crash helmet and put it on the back of your neck first and rotate it forward. That way the mask stays in place and doesn't slide down.